Hey, Tom.
There you are.
Dwight, what's going on? The guys, somebody told me you were here, and I was just looking for you and see you, and thought maybe you left. How you doing?
Oh, I'm still in the wheelchair, Tom. Better than that, I had no complaints.
Good. So, you're good?
Yeah, I'm super.
Cool. Well, I got a bunch of stuff I gotta take care of.
There's one thing, Tom.
Yeah?
If you don't mind, I'm a little uncomfortable even bringing this up with you, but I like you, Tom. I figure if we're really gonna be friends, then this is the kind of thing we should be able to talk about, you know?
Yeah, sure. I mean, we, you know.
I tell you, it's Janet. Since she came back from you guys visiting Katie at school.
Yeah.
She's been a little off.
Off?
Lately, she hasn't been opening up to me in the way she normally does, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
So I was wondering if you might be able to shed a little light on it for me. Do you guys have a dust-up or something?
No, dust-up.
But it was something, right?
You know, Dwight, No, everything was great. Dwight. Look, you know, I'm trying to shoot straight with you here.
I'd appreciate that, bro.
Okay, you know, something happened. A thing. There was a thing.
We slept together.
So she told you?
No. You just told me.
Okay. She had a lot to drink, and that's not an excuse. I'm just explaining what happened to you. She had a lot to drink, and it just happened.
You had sex with Janet.
Once. Twice, but it was felt like once because it was so.
Hey, look, I'm not gonna lie to you. I've been there with my ex. You know, you just get together, you dredge up all your old feelings, you know, you get desperate.
That's the drudgery. It was like drudging. There was not a lot of enjoyment.
No, it's going nowhere, but you go there anyway.
We didn't even know. Yeah, we did. We went nowhere. We didn't. It's.
How long did it take you?
What do you mean?
Were you quick?
The sex?
How long did it take you? 10 minutes, an hour? What?
I hadn't done it in a while. It was probably 5-7 minutes.
7 minutes?
Yeah. Total.
That was pretty damn enjoyable 7 minutes, huh?
Yeah, well, I mean, then I don't have to tell you. You've been there.
Yeah, I've been there. 7 minutes.
So we're cool?
Oh, we will be cool. In about 7 minutes.
What do you mean in about...
Oh! Dwight! Oh! 7 minutes of pleasure, 7 minutes of pain.
Oh, okay. Oh, I should probably exaggerate and do it. It was... Oh, my God, it was probably only a couple of minutes, actually. Please.
Don't fight it, Tommy. Don't fight it.
I'm not fighting it.
Hey, guys. It's Baruch.
Can you come back in like a minute? Give us a minute.
Like 6 minutes and 31 seconds.
Yeah, sure. And what are you doing?
I'm checking the tire.
It's got a loose nut.
Oh, yeah? You want a ratchet or something?
No, I'm good.
I mean, I think you may need a ratchet if you got a loose nut.
No, I got it. Don't need a ratchet.
Hey, you guys seen Lou?
Yeah, he's over there.
All right, I'll get you a ratchet. I'll be right back.
I don't need one.
Hey, Shaun of the Dead.
What's going on?
Hey. How's your gonorrhea?
My what?
Well, Mikey said you were pissing blood yesterday. My fellow physicians and I did a little bit of an amateur diagnosis on a back of rig.
I don't have gonorrhea, okay? For your information, it was a urinary tract infection.
Really? I thought only female sprinters got that from banging too much.
Yeah, well, maybe I got it from banging too much.
Yeah, well, it's possible, but A, you're not a chick, anatomically speaking, and B, everyone knows you're not getting laid. What is going on there?
He needs a ratchet. I'm coming, Tom. Jesus. Just came by to get the cancer money.
What cancer money?
You know, the money that we took off the top for the charity.
Oh, yeah. Well, you know, look, we had a little late night counting issue. That money actually got tossed back in with the rest of the cash.
Really? Well, I need it.
You seem awfully eager to get your hands on that money.
Well, have a heart, Lou, all right? Just, I'm trying to do something for the good of all mankind here. Jesus.
Oh, okay.
All right, I gotta get Tommy this.
Pronounced tracked, by the way.
Oh, really? See what I'm doing here? This is, you know, me doing something for my fellow man, unlike you. All right, what's going on? Boys, let's see what we got over here.
It's good. It's fine.
Yeah? Well, it looks, you know, I don't know.
I'm actually just working on it. I think the tire might be flat.
Oh, the tire? Well, why don't I get a pump?
No.
You know, let me get a good look.
No.
Holy.
It's a long story.
It's not that long, actually.
Yes. Looks like you got your hand on his...
Yes.
Yes.
Thanks.
You know, if you hadn't gone and opened your mouth to Janet about the pills and the booze, you wouldn't find yourself in this. What I can imagine is a very uncomfortable position. You saw your banger, I could give two shits. You had to blab to her like a little bitch.
You.
Okay, it hasn't quite been 7 minutes, but I got a lunch date, and my hand's starting to cramp up. I'm not used to holding something this small for this long. Now we're cool.
Oh.
What? Drop those babies in some ice water.